And I like the way it works. I like the sense of values surrounding it, and I found them extremely helpful in bringing cases to my attention of individual abuses of human rights that they're concerned about, but also general issues concerning the rights of people in the Middle East, the situation in Iraq and Afghanistan. And I found them generally extremely helpful and extremely positive, and help to challenge the notion that human rights is somehow or other something based on Romano-Christian law and based on Europe rather than the rest of the world. And I like the concept that Islamic Human Rights Commission represents all that's best in Islam concerning the rights of individuals to free expression, to peaceful assembly, and the rights of individuals within a society.